But the Tigers would bounce back in game two, defeating Mount Morris 10-8. Up next, this Tuesday, the Tigers will be in all gray for game one of the districts. And just a few hours away, the Alpena Wildcats won the Sault Ste. Marie Invitational, defeating the Sioux 5-2 in game one, as well as a victory over Shepherd in game two. And in the championship game, the Wildcats took home the crown after narrowly beating Marquette 6-5.